This is a KCCI editorial.
If you've watched any TV the last few weeks, you've likely seen a few political ads. Recently, President Trump's campaign paid for this ad.
Joe Biden promised Ukraine $1 billion if they fired the prosecutor investigating his son's company.
This ad tries to make the case that while serving as vice president, Joe Biden engaged in illegal behavior. Some of you have emailed us asking why we would accept this ad. After all, CNN, a cable news channel, rejected the president's commercial. That's a fair question. The decision here is pretty straightforward. KCCI is a federally licensed broadcaster, and we're regulated differently than a cable network like CNN. We're obligated by law to sell advertising time to any bona fide candidate for federal office. We can't censor a candidate's ad, meaning they're entitled to say whatever they want. You might also be asking, but what about those ads from organizations or groups that might be just as provocative? Certainly, we should reject some of these, right? Our position is we do our best to air political ads as they're submitted. We believe that doing this is the best way for us to serve as a fulcrum for debate about political issues. We recognize political ads frequently use techniques and hyperbole that stir up strong feelings. That's what they're designed to do, after all. Imagine the alternative. A station executive like me decides for you what you can see or not see. We believe it's preferable for all sides to be heard and for you to come to your own conclusion about where the political truth lies. We think this is a good thing, and we hope you do too.
KCCI welcomes responsible replies to this editorial.